Samsung and AMD have already made official their partnership, which will bring our Radeon RDNA 2 GPU to high-end Exynos processors. Today, there is a piece of new possible information regarding the first chip that should be released soon thanks to a benchmark test, which still indicates that the Exynos 2200 should be better than the Apple A14 Bionic in terms of graphics. The information comes from the GFX Bench GPU test, which showed how Samsung's new processor is expected to outperform Apple's current processor in graphics performance. As you can see, running the GFX Bench GPU test of Manhattan 3.1, Aztec Normal and Aztec High, the Samsung Exynos 2200 scored 181.8 FPS, 138.25 FPS and 58 FPS respectively. In comparison, the Apple A14 Bionic scored 146.4 FPS, 79.8 FPS and 30.5 FPS respectively. Talking a little more about the possible specs of this chip, it will have a 4nm LPE process and performance similar to the successor of the Snapdragon 888, the SM8450, which is expected to arrive with the Adreno 730 GPU. It's also worth remembering that AMD recently announced that its GPU for Exynos chip will still have support for several advanced features like ray tracing, which will bring even more realistic graphics to the Samsung flagship smartphone. This set of data means that the Samsung Exynos 2200 with AMD RDNA 2 architecture is already significantly ahead of Apple A14 Bionic in terms of GPU performance. And if the mass production version can maintain such results, then the Samsung Exynos 2200 will be the first Android processor that will beat the Apple A series processors in GPU performance. The first Exynos processor is expected to ship in the second half of 2021 and will be equipped in the next Galaxy S22, which is expected to ship in early 2022. So, what are your thoughts on this? Tell us in the comments. If you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe and turn on the notification bell. And if you want to support me on Patreon, the link is given in the description. And I will see you guys in the next one. Until then, bye-bye.